जय हो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एसके सीबीएसईज डीजी विद्या क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द फाउंडेशन कोर्स 2021 and 2022 इन मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट फॉर द क्लास 8th एंड 9th स्टैंडर्ड आई हैव गिवन द एंटायर कोर्स स्ट्रक्चर। इन दिस एंटायर कोर्स स्ट्रक्चर फर्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज कॉल्ड एज नंबर सिस्टम। In this number systems, we have to study the 5 types of numbers. Which are those 5 types of numbers? First one, natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational numbers, and the 5th one is irrational numbers. So let us study one by one. That is natural numbers. First one, type of number is natural numbers. What are natural numbers, dear students? What are natural numbers? The countable numbers. The countable numbers. Countable numbers which starts from 1. The countable numbers which are those? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and so on up to infinity. So these all numbers are said to be natural number. What are natural numbers? The countable numbers which starts from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4 up to infinity. These numbers are said to be natural numbers. Next, the type. Second type of number is whole numbers. So one digit is missing in these all the type of numbers. All these numbers here, which is that digit is missing, that is 0. So when we add 0 to this natural numbers, we get the set of whole numbers. So what are whole numbers? The countable numbers with 0, the natural number with 0, those numbers are said to be whole numbers. The countable, the countable numbers, numbers with 0, with 0, the countable numbers with 0 are what type of numbers? Whole numbers. So we can give example for whole numbers, which are those? 0. 0 is a whole number. 1 is a whole number. 2, 3, 4, 5, up to you can write infinity. These all numbers are said to be whole numbers. What are whole numbers? The countable numbers with 0 are whole numbers. So next, the type of number is, that is the third type of number is integers. What are integers? Integers are the set of numbers, set of positive numbers, set of positive numbers, numbers, comma, negative numbers, negative numbers, negative numbers, and 0, and 0. These numbers are said to be integers. Integers are the set of numbers, right? So positive numbers, negative numbers, and 0. That set of numbers is called as integers. So we can give example for integers. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, and so on. Many numbers we can give for integers. So the set of numbers which consists negative numbers, positive numbers. Yeah. So those numbers are said to be integers along with 0. Yeah. So in integers we have 2 types. In integers, how many types we have? 2 types. The numbers with negative sign are negative integers, and the numbers with positive sign, they are positive integers. and let us see 0. Is 0 positive integer or negative integer? So 0 is neither positive nor negative integer, but it is one of the integer. Next type of number is rational numbers. Next type of number is rational number. Next come to the rational number. So what are rational numbers? The numbers which can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. Such type of numbers are said to be rational numbers. So what are rational numbers? The numbers which can be expressed in the form of p by q. The numbers which can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers. P and q are integers. And one more most important condition is q is non-zero integer. Q should not be a zero integer. Yeah, then only we can say these numbers are rational numbers. So what are rational numbers? The numbers which can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. Such type of numbers are said to be rational numbers. Example we can take minus 3 by 5. P is negative integer and q is positive integer. 1 by 17. Both p and q are positive integers. Minus 101 divided by minus 100. Both p and q are negative integers. 0 by 1001. This is also one of the integer. Yeah. So the numbers which can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. Such type of numbers are said to be rational numbers. Here we can say p is negative, q is positive. So both p and q are positive. Both p and q are negative. 0 by 1001 is also one of the rational number. So 0 divided by 1001 is 0 only. Yeah. As we have seen, in integers there are two types. So which are negative sign? They are negative integers. Which are positive sign? They are positive integers. In the same way, we have two types in the rational numbers. We have how many types? Two types in the rational number. If both p and q are either positive or negative, then we can say those rational numbers are positive rational number. We can see here. So both p and q are positive, positive rational number. Both p and q are negative, then also it is positive rational number. So either both either p and q are negative or positive, then we can say those rational numbers are said to be positive rational number. This is positive rational number, this is also positive rational number. And either p or q, out of p and q, both the p and q, either any one is negative, then we can say that rational number is negative rational number. Now you can ask, what is this type of number? So 0 is neither positive nor negative rational number. So here we have come to end. That is for rational number. Next come to irrational number. The numbers which can be expressed, those numbers are said to be rational numbers. The numbers which cannot be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. Such type of numbers are said to be irrational numbers. So what is the difference between rational and irrational? The numbers which can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. Such type of numbers are said to be rational numbers. And what are irrational numbers? The numbers which cannot be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. So what are irrational numbers? The numbers which cannot be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. So such type of numbers are said to be irrational number. We can give example for irrational number. Root 2 is irrational number. Root 3 is irrational number. 1 plus root 7 is irrational number. Okay? Next, root 11 is irrational number. So what are irrational numbers? The numbers which cannot be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers and q is not equals to 0. So this is the entire number system. So we have how many types of numbers? 5 types of numbers. I hope you all understood the first part, that is in the number system. So let us study next in the next class.